Last time on Dragon Age Origins, Daphne had to school Sten. Also, we killed the traitor before trading with him. And he also had a dead body in the back of his shop. Turns out it was one of Arlaemon's guards. On another note, I have turned off the vertical sync in the hopes to make the videos more fluid. I will actually be doing this in a bunch of the games I play, and we'll see what happens. If there's a lot of tearing or you guys don't like it, just indicate. I guess I'll probably watch a couple of videos myself just to see what happens, and I'll probably repeat that. Apparently that guy's not impressed about it, but I will probably repeat that in the other LPs that I'm doing, so I apologize if that gets redundant, but not everyone watches Dragon Age Origins. Okay, what the hell is this now? Cultist Mage? Okay, Cultist Mage. You are done, my friend. Oh, a cone of colded. You bastard. Kill the damn mage. Bring him down. Next. Oh, and Sten just leveled up. Daphne's about to die.
They'll never know what hit him.
Go defend her. You are badly injured, I agree.
Yes.
Okay, Sten. I would normally dump some into Constitution, but I'd like him to be able to carry heavier things. So we'll throw it all into Strength. Man, he's not going to be doing that, so... well, I guess it's that. Unless... well, I guess it's that. So, the friggin' damn it. Oh, whatever. I suppose we've seen worse. How injured are you here, Sten? Huh. Not injured at all. Well, you.
Whatever.
Lovely. Okay, more cultists. Can we get just Daphne to fire on them?
Ha! You're getting sloppy!
We can. Wow, you are very inaccurate considering that's a crossbow.
Let's get started.
Oh! That looked like it hurt. Also, if the videos get too huge with the vertical sync off,
on it.
I may have to adjust that as well. I really don't know why I turned it on for video recording, to be completely honest. Where the hell are these cultists? Can we do this?
Light is a feather, silent is a wraith.
Okay, so there's one. Just three. Now, how far can we go before we will not be able to shoot at him? Let's get everybody in here. Come to Daphne's aid. Quickly. Please. Very, very quickly.
Fear is your weakness.
Get out of there, Daphne. Run, you
fucking
retard. There we go. Also, Morgan, what the hell are you doing?
I am your death. It is too easy.
Alright. Some death root. Some elf root, which is what we really want. And the Haven Chantry. It's probably gonna go down right now.
We are blessed beyond measure. We are chosen by the holy and beloved to be her guardians. This sacred duty is given to us alone. Rejoice, my brethren, and prepare your hearts to receive her. Lift up your voices and despair not, for she will raise her faithful servants to glory when her... Ah, welcome. I heard we had a visitor wandering about the village. I trust you've enjoyed your time in Haven so far.
Enough. We're well past pretending the village is normal. This village is normal.
Perhaps. But staying hidden means staying protected. And we must protect Haven and our charges at all costs. We don't owe you any explanations for our actions. We have a sacred duty. Failure to protect her would be a greater sin. All will be forgiven.
Here we go. What do we have here? A guard, a guard, a guard. And Eric. Goodbye, Eric. It's been swell. Wow. Eric doesn't appear to F about. Let's use this. There we go. Wow, Eric is gonna go down like a rotten sack of potatoes. Go, Sten, go! Okay, let's get the glyph out of there.
Run while you can.
And I guess let's take out that guard because apparently he's glyphed. He's glyphed. What is happening here? Morgan, if you wouldn't mind. Wow, my people are becoming a lot tougher than they used to be. If they would actually do some attacking, that would be fantastic. You need to do this. to him. Do that to him. Like a friggin' porno director. Wow, Morgan's having a good time.
This should be easy enough.
Take it all. Again, more porn director. Okay, ooh, a brick wall. A hidden brick wall, it looks like. I'm thinking we go through there. No. Thank you. Ooh. Fancy. Oh. Well, let's talk to Brother Genitivi.
Who are you? They sent you to finish it.
I'm Daphne, here to help you. That sounds odd from coming from Daphne. Finish what? That sounds more like Daphne.
Me. Finish me off.
I have nothing to do with these villagers.
You don't know how glad I am to see someone who isn't from this village. The leg's not doing so well, and I can't feel my foot.
Morgan, can you do anything?
The leg is wounded, but that will heal in time. The foot may have to come off.
I thought you might say that. But if the foot goes, it goes. There are more important things than an old man's feet. I don't have time to rest now. I'm so close. The urn is just up that mountain.
Are you insane, like me? No, we have to get you back to Denerim where it's safe. No, that's not Daphne at all. How do you know?
My research led me to Haven, and I have heard the villagers talking. I know the urn is here. Haven lies in the shadow of the mountain that holds the urn. There is an old temple there built to protect it. The door is always locked, but I know what the key is. Ivric wears a medallion that opens the temple door. I've seen what he does with it.
The medallion? This medallion?
Yes, that is your key. Take me to the mountainside, and I will show you.
All right, let's leave now. Are you sure you can make the journey? No, tell me how to open the door. Could you answer some questions for me first? In a while, I want to make sure it's safe outside. No, tell me how to open the door.
This has been my life's work. To have come this far, only to have to turn back. I couldn't bear it. Please, let me see the temple with my own eyes.
Oh, there's so many nasty things to say here, and Daphne's a total bitch. I also don't want to risk not getting the friggin' urn after coming this far. You know what? We'll leave it up to the SIM card. Although I did... There. Okay. I was going to say, I threw a bunch of them out, but I did keep one. Okay, so we've got... I suppose I can't deny you this. That's not something Daphne would say. I said no and I meant it. Oh, all right, try not to get in the way. Don't try my patience, old man. So it's going to be 3 or 4. So we will flip the sim to find out whether it's 3 or 4. Oh, apparently it is going to be 3, thank goodness.
It is not that far, and will you let me lean on you? For the urn, any pain is worth enduring.
First, let me make sure it's safe outside. Yeah, that's probably the
better. That's wise. There are many more villagers than the ones you've already dealt with.
Okay. Let's go hunting. Ooh. Damn it. I'll be back. Okay. Destroyed a bunch of items. Don't think we want those, actually. Okay. I suppose the ist done. I'm curious to see how big these videos are now that the frame rate isn't locked due to the vertical sync. So... anyone else want a piece? Anybody? Nobody? Nobody else wants a piece. It's over here. Huh. Interesting. What about down here? Oh boy.
Enemy.
Well, first of all... oh, by the way, I gave Daphne Duncan's sword. So, you two... there we go. Shall attack that.
Less fighting, more dying, blast you! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Okay, let's start cultist killing then.
Oh, on it.
Oh. Stay still.
The must is out.
Oh, you can do better than that.
Shall be as you say.
Next.
Atosh kunai.
Guys, like now all of you. What the ever be shitting hell is happening here?
Do you actually think you have a chance? On your guard!
Death wall pigeons! Okay. Can you do that to him?
An order.
And how about all of you move to... game, let me click somewhere, please. Or don't. I mean, shit, why the fuck would you, really? Oh, good, it's just not showing up on the screen. Fantastic. How does he do a ton of damage? Like, look at how hard he hits. Heal him. How did you stun the rock monster?
Who shall I crush? How does that feel?
Oh, Morgan. I'm gonna go ahead and say that it's safe. That might be a little premature. Yeah, there's a joke in there somewhere as well, but I'll let you guys fill in the blanks. I can't do all the work, right? Okay, that's the world map as well. Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab Buddy. Oh, little side note, I decided to stop back in here for a brief moment. And look at all this magical stuff. She actually picked the lock this time around. Yeah, we will take these. We won't take all of them, apparently. But that's okay.
Let's get
started. Is the word you were looking for there, Daphne. Again, I'll be right back. Let's talk to him.
Ah, you're back. Well?
Is this the medallion you were talking about?
Yes, that is your key. Take me to the mountainside and I will show you.
All right, let's leave now.
Ah, good.
Oh, wait, that's not
Help
her voice.
Help me up here.
Damn it. Sorry.
I'll try not to slow us down.
And we will call that a video right there. So next time on Dragon Age Origins, Daphne leads her companions into the ruined temple. Stay tuned.